ladies and gentlemen. Most of them were tourism boards. Most of them blessed with some gift of Mother Nature or some creation of mankind. Most of them were to be coming for your pities. This is a cloud burst that's going to come at us at the wedding destination industry. How is this cloud burst going to affect the growth and the dynamics of the wedding destination industry? Let's start now.
So I think now the choice of, as you said, the destinations has really multiplied, and the cloudburst, as you say, so to speak, the tourism departments for the longest time have now been a little passive, but since the last, I think, 7 years, we've seen some value in the wedding MICE industry. So they are actually trying to come aggressively at us in terms of pushing their offerings and their, the information on the destinations to the entire population at large. Bari, I think, is one destination which I know started doing a lot of promotions for tourism. They started, being with the dynamics of the requirements in terms of their visas, in terms of